champion from another time. She is the World Diva Champion, Marceline, the Queen.
This place is deafening. Listen to it. Talk about a girl who could kick some butt. See a clear favorite here. Any one of these three could legitimately walk away victorious.
You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Nice move. I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, wow.
Not today. Too fast.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Oh, A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight. Breaking fools off now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Well, her leg's in serious trouble. I can carry her to the locker room if that'd be helpful. I'm just saying.
Yeah, let me do that, Cole.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Avoids the impact there.
I can tell you, these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Oh, out of nowhere!
She slams her down with great force.
There's some serious power right there.
Got out of the way of that one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh! It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. What a display of power that was!
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker.
Yeah, I got a much lower pain, but I don't want to talk about it right now. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Man, sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Could see anything. We will see anything. Anything and everything.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Ow.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
That's how you make an impact. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Not today, too fast.
And she strikes with great precision.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this Diva.
Oh! Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam. We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
Doing a number now.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. Uh-oh, big move coming.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, There must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, out of nowhere.
And into the and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
We're looking at complete domination here.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
And this has got it.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
God, that was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
She just will not let up.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
And again, we reiterate, the championship title is at stake in this contest.
And again, the steps are used to inflict punishment.
Oh, those steel steps getting used now as a weapon.
And there's another smack.
Hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's endured. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Avoids the impact there. Got out of the way of that one.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Avoids the impact there.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Oh, great move!
Got out of the way of that one.
So damaging.
Avoids the impact there. Got out of the way of that one. Not today, too fast.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Uh-oh, the camel clutch.
Oh, and I'm going to tell you from experience, Cole, that is one painful maneuver. Great hold being applied.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Out of nowhere.
And she makes it to the ropes.
We know what this is. Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
She's trapped.
She's hooked.
Look out. There's a target on that back.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Cole, will she win it here?
Oh, and the pinfall's broken up. That could have been it. Could have been all. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Quickly into the cover, and she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Power slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
Covers. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Cole, will she win it?
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Wow, look at this hold. There's no way that feels good. Oh, man, this has got to hurt. Oh, hey, she's tapping. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.